Bollywood superstar Salman Khan has always been known for his greeting his fans on the auspicious function of Eid. Just like every year, the actor greeted his fans gathered out for collective entertainment. Bhaijaan stepped onto the balcony of his apartment and waved his hands. Salman was accompanied by his parents, Salim and Salma Khan. Dressed in a traditional off-white kurta-pyjama, the actor waved at fans. Bhaijaan also took to his Twitter and shared a video of the fans. Salman's much awaited film Bharat has been released in cinema on June 5. It is open. Bollywood's King Khan celebrated al-Fitr with his family at Mannat. Just like every year, the actor greeted his fans with AbRam outside his residence. SRK stepped onto the balcony of his house in Mumbai and waved his hands. Shah Rukh Khan was accompanied by his son AbRam and very popular American chat show host David Letterman. SRK was clad in a white Pathani suit while the 6-year-old AbRam was dressed in a red full striped t-shirt and cargo pants. King Khan waved and blew kiss at the fans at first, and moments later he picked AbRam up too, and the crowd went crazy calling out his name. Sharing a video himself in the front of a large crowd, Shah Rukh wrote on Twitter, "Thank you all for spending your Eid with me. May God bless you all with health and happiness." Global TV.